Hey guys, your boys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna be taking a look at Home Alone. I thought I'd do some special guys since the holidays around, so without further ado, let's get it started. More.
Leslie stepped on one, almost broke her neck.
She's in the garage again.
Can we talk about that?
Can I burn down the joint? I don't think so. Let's make an ornament out of fish hooks.
Our new fish hooks?
I can't make ornaments out of the old ones. With dry worm gum stuck on them. Peter.
Come on, Kevin.
Help. Peter K, do you guys have a bolt stack?
Here's a bolt
stack. You're kidding, Kevin. No cactus, okay?
Pack my suitcase.
Do you know where the shampoo is, Fuller?
I don't live here.
I don't believe in a house with this many people. There's no shampoo.
Pardon me, are you a private soul?
Yeah.
I don't know how to pack a suitcase. Hey, I hope you didn't just pack crap, Jeffrey.
Shut up, Lenny.
Do you know what I should pack?
Buzz told you, Chief Face. Toilet paper and water.
Listen, Kev, what are you so worried about? You know Mom's gonna pack your stuff anyway.
You're what the French call les incompetents. What?
Bombs away!
P.S. You have to sleep on the hide bed with Fuller. If he has something to drink, he's gonna wet the bed.
This house is so full of people, it makes me sick. When I grow up and get married, I'm living alone.
I wouldn't let you sleep in my room if you were growing on my ass. Check it out, old man Marley.
Who's he?
You ever heard of South Bend Shovel Slam?
No.
That's him. Back in 58, murdered his whole family, half the people on his block. With a snow shovel. Been hiding out in this neighborhood ever since.
Well, if he's a shovel slayer, how come the cops don't arrest him?
Not enough evidence to convict. They never found the body.
How are you kids doing, huh?
Good.
A lot of action around here today, huh? Going on vacation? Where you going?
Good, because somebody owes me $122.50.
Like the word would you say?
Am I under arrest or something?
No. It's Christmas time. There's always a lot of burglaries around the holidays. So we're just checking the neighborhood to see if everyone's taking proper precautions, that's all.
Oh, yeah, well, we have automatic timers for our lights, locks for our doors. You get some eggnog or something like that?
Come on,
Yes,
eight.
Pizza!
Lizzie,
are you leaving,
Pizza!
Grab yourself a napkin and you're gonna have to pour your own drinks.
Santa Claus have to go to customs. What time do you have to go to?
Early, we're leaving the house at 8
a.m.
on the bus.
I hope you're all drinking now.
What is the matter with you? He started it. He hit my pizza on purpose. He knows I ate sausage and olives.
Look what you did, you little jerk.
happy together.
You're taking a trip to Paris?
Yes, we ought to leave tomorrow morning.
Excellent.
If you'll excuse me, this one's a little out of sorts. I'll be right back.
Don't worry about me. I spoke to your husband already. And don't worry about your home. It's in good hands.
There are 15 people in this house. You're the only one who has to make trouble.
I'm the only one doing dum-dum.
You're the only one acting up. Now get upstairs.
I am upstairs, dummy.
Third floor?
Go.
It's scary up there.
Don't be silly for a moment. Say it again. Maybe
I hope I never see any jerks again.
We slept in.
Imagination.
I made my family dead. Disappear. No. Next, I'm gonna give you to the kind of pen to get you.
Get your ugly, yellow, no good keister off my property before I pump your guts full of lead.
All right, Johnny.
I'm sorry. One, two, ten.
Yeah. Did you close the garage?
No.
No, that's not it.
Kevin!
Kevin!
Not helping the
one block away.
Oh, Marv.
They all told me from their own mouths.
It's almost too easy.
Check it out. All the houses with nobody home have automatic timers on their lights. And I got it all figured out. Watch this. Number 664 will be going on right about
now.
Now. Number 672.
No.
Right now. wait. 671. Now. And that's the one, Marvin. That's the silver point.
Change out of here. Call everybody you know. Oh, Leslie.
my god. Mine is gonna kill you.
est-il utile d'attendre 24 heures et je n'ai aucun conseil à demander. C'est tout décidé, je sais ce que j'ai à dire. C'est non, non, en aucun cas. Pour votre fauteuil a tissé toute la journée. Votre
attention, attention, le coup d'un réforme de ses
Frank, close it for later. Frank.
Do you speak English? Parle anglais. What is it? I mean, is Balsanki bar anglais là?
Nothing even remotely dangerous will ever happen. Period.
Oh my god, again, bro. Who is it?
Who is it?
It's Little Nero, sir. I have your pizza.
Leave it on that door.
Okay. 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 Okay.
What about the money?
How much do I
have? Well, you have to pay for pizza.
Okay. Run, Mar, run. Keep the change, yo, filthy animal.
That's a good idea. That's a good idea. Snakes. He sounded like a snake.
Everything's full.
Everything's full.
sir, but it is Christmas Eve.
What about another arrow?
Nothing available. May I help you get a hotel room in the city? Tomorrow afternoon, we can get you a flight to Chicago.
I can't wait that long.
I'm terribly sorry, ma'am, but we're doing absolutely everything we can.
Thank you.
too.
No, Marv, don't. Harry. Don't do it, Marv. No, don't take that step. Oh. Barefoot in the snow, bro. What?
Harry! I'm coming in!
This It's too late for you, kid. We're already in the house. We're gonna get you.
Okay, come and get me.
You look like a chicken.
We're gonna have to take your shoes off.
Oh shit.
Oh, here you morons. Come and get me.
That's more. Harry, you're too.
He's only kid, Harry. We can take him.
Shut up, William.
What? You got this?
Come on, Harry! You buy me one more can, kid, and I'll snap him in a hurry. What are you doing, Mark?
have a nail through his foot.
Fight off every one of these little fingers, one at a time.
Oh! Oh!
Best holiday movie ever, bro. You don't even have to watch this on holidays. You can watch it anytime, honestly. It's just timeless, like masterpiece. Like, oh my god. Like, I love watching this, but this time of the year, it just makes it that more special, you know what I mean? But, I can't wait to watch number two now. Look forward to that. It'll come out right beside each other. So, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys next video.